Hey everybody, I'm Katiana de Campos, psychic and medium and spiritualist. And today I just wanted to tell you happy wolf moon, full moon in Leo. This full moon is amazing. We're going to be able to release all this. We know that everything passes, everything is a cycle, and this shall pass too. So if you had some extreme situations, extreme anxiety, extreme frustration, extreme fears, everything is going to fall down by this full moon. Okay, by the end of the year, the January, sorry, you should be releasing that. Your ancestors are asking you to have boundaries, not have boundaries with others, but have boundaries with yourself. It's time to unplug, to stop being addicted to spy on someone. However, if it's through the net or the tarot cards readings or whatever you're doing, it's time to protect yourself, to find peace and reconnect. Reconnect to your ancestors, the moon, your guides. You need to be to find some rest. You need to rest, sorry, my bad. You need to rest. They're telling you that you have also a lot of great ideas that are going to be, that could be gold. You should note it or even go through with it, starting to do something with it. You have amazing ideas, okay? Do it. It's a period of fruition. A lot of things are beginning to flourish, okay? And you don't see it, or barely. They're asking you to be a little patient, not a lot patient, but a little bit patient. You're very impatient and you need to correct that. You're going to see the light at the end of the tunnel. You're going to see the way, I promise you. When I ask if you need to put boundaries with yourself and unplug a little bit to rest, they say yes. Your ancestors responded with the stars. They're protecting you. They want to connect with you. And tell them how grateful you are. Tell them thank you, thank you, thank you for the redirection, for all this, the blessings, the lessons. I feel more powerful. I will feel even better once I release all that. Thank you for helping me to heal. Thank you, okay? And the last card before it cuts, it's a message for you. And I ask what spirit wanted to give you as an information, and it's a message for you. It says, I'm thinking of you at this very moment. Your love fills me with light. I love you. I am thinking of you at this very moment. Your love fills me with light. I love you. Someone is thinking about you. Someone is thinking about you. You may be sad. It's the full moon. You may be just like this woman. Even if you're a man, you could be feeling lonely. Someone loves you as much as you love them. Yeah. You're going to discover that very soon. I'm telling you, this full moon in Leo. Leo is passion. It's ambition. It's confidence. You're going for it. It's like going to hunt. Okay, you're going for your goals, you have that passion. And with the Aquarius era we are on right now, that is completely open, we have intuitions and visions. It's coming. If you don't see it now, it's coming. And you need to release that past. All this energy, the thoughts, or even the misconception, maybe there is a misunderstanding and you don't know everything about whatever happened to you. Maybe there is a great reason. The best is to come. All I have to say is the best is to come. This is the first full moon of the year. It's very spiritual, mainly for the relationship. So you might meet someone now, maybe Saturday. This weekend, you're meeting the love of your life, or someone call you and tell you they are in love for you. So And even if it doesn't happen, I know you will meet someone beautiful this year. So whatever is in the past, I have to stay in the past, okay? Hey, you're a spiritual gangster, all right? Gonna make it, listen to the frequencies tonight, feel good, have a good cry, a fucking good cry, okay? Talk to your ancestors, tell them everything, just not just you're grateful, tell them. They're your best friends, okay? I love you. I send you a lot of courage and healing energy. I love you. Bye.